sincero. And my name is Amelia. Now I show you about the weaving process. We use, first we use the natural root, such as actana is the name, it's a root. It's from a small bush. We obtain natural salt, natural detergent for washing our clothing, our hair. Also, the alpaca wool and sheep wool, very natural. Inca shampoo. Look at this, the salt.
Shampoo?
Yeah, that is for cleaning also the sheep wool and alpaca wool. Look at this. I put on the basket. This is for the filter, the water, Suizuna. Basket. Look at the salt. Look at that. The picture is free. No pay nothing here. Very dirty wood because the animal never take a shower. Look at this, how clean. Normally we have to wash it 2 times, 3 times, the according how dirty it is. Yeah? Look at this, before and after. Here. After the washing, here we have to dry with the sun. Next process is spinning. All the time is spinning when they carry the baby. You know, look at this. She's spinning all the time. When I walking, when they carry the baby, also when I go the country. For example, she's breaking, no problem. She's expert to spinning, you know. She's spinning again. She's joining, spinning again, no problem. Okay, next process, this is for the dyeing the color. For the dye, we use natural leaves, flowers, and insects. Look at these chilca leaves. They grow up around this area, chinchero. Then other one, for the blue one, for example, this is the seed. Tara is the name, Quechua name. We have to fermentation 20 days to get this color. This is Cherche. This is another kind of wood for yellow color. That is for the purple one, maize colon, and native flower to get yellow one. They are cochinilla. You know the insect, the beetle? They trickly pin the cactus. Yeah? This is for the red color. Look at this first. I take one of these. Look at this, the cactus. Yeah? Look at this. The first color. We are adding lemon juice. We are pouring the lemon here. Yeah? The single girl, they use them for the natural cosmetic, natural lipstick in the carnival. Natural cosmetic. Very economic, resistant 2,000 kisses. hot water here. I put on a chile con mi cochinilla y en cono guay guarapo. I am adding cochinilla powder. When it's dry, we have to grind it. Look at this. Here, this is the first color we obtain. We are putting natural salts. They come in from maras, morai, salineras. Yeah. We are adding colpa. Put the darker one. Morado. Yeah. They need to boil 40 minutes. Quítame. This is chilcalips. This is for the green color, the according how long it's boiling. 40 minutes we obtain dark green. 15 or 20 minutes we obtain a light one. Now I am going to dye the color, the green colors. Shut up, I'm going to regular. O sea, grupo psai kuram regular calcula expekhina kital pesqa imai kuram ga. Chicham ya paem ki ya paem. Ya, look at this. Green colors. Ya. We are adding kolpa. They need to boil 40 minutes too in that oven, concha. Finally, I show you here about the weaving style. This is Segundina. She's doing the traditional blanket from this area, Chinchero. Look at this. In our textile, we are representing the flora, fauna, the costume, the river, lakes, and mountains. Here, those small designs represent the puma claws. The little circle represents the puma eyes. The rhombus represent the mountains, the apu. Apu, this is the god, the spiritual mountain. Chinchero has two legs here. We are representing our textile. Two legs. Maybe you saw one of these. Yeah? Here, we use the llama bones, the instruments, for to tidy. Now she's doing. And another instrument is put the. She's using the kaulia tokorong ilawa. Another instrument, they change the color inside to upside. Look at this, she's changing now. This is white color, red color, blue color together, different. Yeah, the final process we have put the H, the border, represent the princess eyes or the Inca's time. Nyawia Wapa is the name, 2 days more. Normally, we are finished 2 months, the work. We are cooking, carry the baby, go to the country. We are working only 4 and 5 hours per day. The rest of the time is carry the animals, sleeping in the house, at home, you know? Thank you so much for the visit and for your attention. My English is no good, but I need to practice more. Okay.